You wouldn't go to a Zeppelin concert, though, would you?
No, I didn't ever. I didn't, but I went to the first Rolling Stones concert that ever came to Chicago back in the early, you know, to mid-60s.
Are they the world's greatest rock and roll band?
They're amazing.
They are
amazing.
Because of the amount of material that this band put out.
Yeah, and look, their staying power, their stamina, it's inspirational to people like
me. It is. How is he alive?
I don't know.
And how is Keith Richards alive?
That's the more interesting question.
Yeah, I mean, there's something to investigate.
But his book was brilliant.
Keith's.
Oh, God, yes.
How do the Rolling Stones stay together after Keith slaughtered Mick Jagger in that book?
Mick is a really pragmatic guy.
Is you Mick know, like Mandela, drink, in a
he
sense, though?
He doesn't drink, and he works out every day.
Is Mick like... Do you know Mick?
I do.
I never met him.
Oh, you would love him.
Where do you meet Mick?
Oh, gosh, I met him first probably in the White House. I don't know.
He came to see you.
When you're in the White House, you can invite anybody to come see you,
I guess.
What
do you say to these people? Do you fan out over them, or do you
My
just
mother
be cool?
loved the Rolling Stones.
That's progressive.
So the Rolling Stones were at the Beacon Theater... I think it was a Scorsese filming. So we were invited.
Oh, yes.
I brought my mother. I thought she was going to pass out. And you know who her favorite was? Keith Richards.
Oh, my yes. Goodness.
So because my mother loved Keith Richards, we asked if he would call her on her birthday. And he did. It was like the best birthday she ever had.
Is there a lot of discussion with your husband about whether it's appropriate to call Keith Richards and ask for this favor? Or do you just go ahead and do it?
Go ahead and do it.
Really?
Yeah.
Because
we've gotten to know them over time.
And Keith's like, yeah, I'll call your mother.
Keith was great. And then Keith, we were vacationing near where he had a vacation home. He came over and saw my mother.
Unannounced, he said, hey, I'm going to come over.
He knew we were there. He knew we'd come, and this was, you know, years ago when he came by.
Does he jam at all, or is it just, no, he just talks?
Just talks.
Does anyone understand what he's saying?
Yeah, he's quite articulate, actually.
I make the comparison to Nelson Mandela, not on the same level,
yeah.
I mean, obviously, but the fact that Mick Jagger could be in a band with this guy who now badmouths him. That book, Keith just basically says the most horrible things about him.
But look, I think...
It'd be like if you hung out with Trump after all the things he said about
him. Yeah, that would be hard.
Right?
That would be hard.
But Keith treats Mick like he's Trump.
Well, but they've been together for so long. And I think, I don't know, I think they understand each other.
It's unbelievable. Wow. You've seen it all, haven't you?
Not at all. I'm hoping to see more.
You want to see more?
I want to see more.
I want to see more.
I know. Why not? Like, you got one life.
Yeah, I want to keep going. I'm enjoying myself to a degree.
Yeah.